गुड आफ्टरनून एवरी वन। सो नाउ आई एम सौरभ सर, निकनेम बुम्बा सर। नाउ आई हैव केम विथ ए ब्रिलियंट मेथड विच विल हेल्प यू टू रिमाइंड इजिली द ट्रिगोनोमेट्रिक रेशियोज। से ए बी सी इज ए राइट एंगल ट्राइंगल एंड हियर ए बी इज द परपेंडिकुलर एंड बी सी इज द बेस व्हेन वी आर टेकिंग द एक्यूट एंगल एज एंगल सी। ओके, if we take angle A as acute angle, then BC will be the perpendicular and AB will be the base. So here, if we tell the trigonometric ratios are sin theta is equal to perpendicular by base, cos theta is equal to base by sin theta is equal to perpendicular by hypotenuse, cos theta is equal to base by hypotenuse, and tan theta is equal to perpendicular by base. So just starting, I have told na. It is not slip of tongue. I want to give you the example. I have told what sin theta is equal to perpendicular by base. So like this only in sitting in the exam hall, it may happen with you. So how to keep in mind? So one formula is there. Certainly there will be no chance to mistake. What? Pandit, P-A-N-D-I-T. Pandit, Badri, B-A-D-R-I. Prasad, Har, Har, Bol. Sona, Chandi Tol. This is a formula. If you see column wise, Pandit, Har, Sona. P upar mein, H niche mein. So P by H. S is for sine. So sine theta P by H. Opposite of sine theta is 1 by sine theta. It means cosec theta. It is H by P. Now the next one is Badri, Har, Chandi. So B by H, base by hypotenuse. So it is C for cos theta. It is B by H. And Prasad, Bol, Tol, P by B, perpendicular by base, T for tan. Tan theta is equal to P by P. So tan theta is equal to P by B, and 1 by tan theta is equal to cot theta, it means base by P. So this is the formula, Pandit, Badri, Prasad, Har, Har, Bol, Sona, Chandi, Tol. So using this formula, easily we can keep in mind the trigonometric ratio sin theta P by H, cos theta B by H, and tan theta P by B. Okay, so if you are liking my explanations, so you can tell your friend to subscribe and like and share. Okay, and all the best. Take a good preparation for the exam.